Brixton was a song written in Brixton, in the Brixton neighborhood in London.
Benj wrote it. I finished it.
Yeah, we were. I was staying in London for a few weeks, and I'd gotten a studio, and I kind of came back with like a dozen songs, and I just didn't think any of them were any good. I was kind of bummed, and I thought that it was a waste, and I felt kind of bummed out. And then Joel heard that one, and he said,
"I said that's no attitude. No, not the attitude to have."
Yeah.
So I started listening to all the songs, and some of them really weren't like great. And then, but then I heard Brixton, and I was like, "This song's special. It's really interesting." And then Eric Valentine felt the same way. And then I think we brought Benj in, and we were like, "Let's finish it." And it ended up to be a really special song, I think, on the record.
I really like the cello line going through. We did the like kind of like good vibrations, the Beach Boys cello line through the chorus. That you know, that kind of drives the chorus. That's probably my of all the things on the song, I love that part. And
yeah, the listeners who want to dig deeper on the record when they put their headphones on can find lots of cool little things in Brixton musically that make it interesting. Mm-hmm. I really want to say.